Ever wonder if the supplement capsaicin can improve running performance? That is going to be the topic of our 60-second brain bomb for today. So capsaicin for the longest time has been used as a thermogenic fat burner, but a new research study suggests that it may improve running performance. So here's what happened. A guy by the name of Dave Freitas took 10 physically active men and split them into two groups. One group received 12 milligrams of capsaicin, the other group received placebo. Now, after consumption and 45 minutes later, both groups ran a 1500 meter time trial, balls to the wall. When that was done, the researchers crunched all the numbers and they found that the group who supplemented with capsaicin ran about 5 seconds faster than the placebo group. And they also found that the capsaicin group, that their rating of perceived exertion was lower, or the exercise felt easier. So, should you start supplementing with capsaicin to help you run faster? Maybe, but I'd like to see more research done on it before giving you an exact answer.